2 days after Massachusetts voters approved legalizing recreational marijuana, state lawmakers are already saying improvements are needed in the proposal. And Senate President Stan Rosenberg says areas such as taxes, edible products, and DWI could be addressed when the legislature returns in January. The group that sponsored the ballot question says lawmakers are moving too fast toward making changes.